Welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Now, let's make a new run. I tested a little bit with Judith. So, you know, a little bit warm up before recording, and we get Maggie's bow. Nice, HP up, definitely what we can use with Judith. He definitely needs HP as early as he can get it. Now, for whatever reason, the X story doesn't work right now with Binding of Isaac, only game. I can record the other games I'm recording at the moment, but not Binding of Isaac. And I have no idea why. A little hiccup. So I have to use another software. Oh, Gemini. Hello. To record Binding of Isaac, and I hope it works. The thing that I liked about the X story was simply you could have an FPS counter at the in the screen, but not in the actual video. Fraps doesn't allow that, it seems. I'm using Fraps, by the way, as alternative. So yeah. Whatever. The X story works fine with the rest of the games I have. We have the caffeine pill, which gives us a free pill. Bad trip. Fantastic. Now, is there something? No. We found everything. Let's go. Could have used my book. Don't know why I didn't. Oh, big room. I mean, we have enough rooms here. We can use the book for a big room. Not for every big room, but for some. There we go. I tuned down the sound a little bit for me. So hopefully, oh, recharge, nice. Because the sound was a little bit too loud, and I couldn't turn it down from the game because game has the lowest volume possible. So I had to reduce my overall Windows sounds. Go, little spiders and poopies. Easy, probably. I shouldn't say easy because I am quite bad at this game. I was okay at this game. Turns out I am not. At least not when I'm recording. Maybe it has something to do that I never had only one run when I played Binding of Isaac. Had always multiple runs, which in turn helps you get better at the game, because you get a little bit warm up, a little bit better later on. Every time you get mostly at the soul, we have... Right, I forgot about the room. The treasure room. Thought, oh, we are done with this floor, but no, treasure room still is there, and we have a key for that, which in turn should help us. Let's use the book. This room is quite nasty. Could keep us away here without the book. A little bit damage upgrade. There we go. Another key. Let's see, and we get the halo. Nice. All stats up. One of the better items. Hey, Pride. Which spawns a ton of bombs. Again. There we go. Yeah, you do that. Yeah. Anarchist, cookbook, you know, activate. Good. A little bit more at the wall would be nice. We only have one bomb, don't want to use it for the secret room if we can't find it. Wow. Did you see my reaction? Fabulous. I sprinted from one end to the other. No reaction needed. Ah, we have three lives. And what? New kind of enemy. Oh, you. Yeah, you are not new. You are one of the easiest enemies in my opinion. Standing down here. evading the shots. And he is going to come from the left, from the right, from the left, from the right. And we get an HP up and luck. Let's look into him. Oh, I could get this. I think this is flying. Yes, it should be. Lord of the Pit, Demon Wings. Now we can't get any more deals with the Angel now. But that is okay. We can fly. Oh, Lust, hey. Now, what I heard, I mean, as I said last time, some buddies playing too. Oh, nice, Poison Touch. And they find stuff that I did not find, and I find stuff that they didn't find. And it seems that the deal with the devil, it depends on how much red heart damage you took. I don't know what exactly that entails, if you will get worse items only, or if you get no deal with the devil at all, if you take red heart damage. And it seems only after room 3, at least that is what he told me, Satanic Private. Probably lets me fly. You know, gives me demon wings. Oh no, it gave me a devil heart. Oh. The thing is, you know, my damage upgrade is better than a little bit of demon hearts. Oh, we get a pill. Which in turn is? Bombs are keys. Good, then we can check in here. We could get a compass. Compass. We can fly. Flying is one of the best things in the game. Helps so much. There we go. Traps are ineffective against me, most of them at least. Come on. There we go. Can't take the heart. Some flying bastards. There we go. Flying still best item. I would like some Divas Angel or Angel Rune fly item. Oh. Hey. Yeah, you are not really good at doing anything. There we go. We get a bomb, which we can use here. And we get the secret room, which was not good on my PC. Now the thing is, I bought a new graphics card and it seems that my... him again. It seems that my power supply is not able to supply enough power for my CPU and my graphics card, which in turn seems to break my PC more often than not. Oh, what do we have here? We have some stuff. We have the 2 of clubs. Yes, please. We have the cartridge. And another deal? No deal. Okay. How about not doing that? Thank you. I don't know. Can he use laser? I'm not really sure. I don't like laser. He can. Oh, fuck. I thought he could. Didn't know though. I don't like laser. Especially for directions. God damn it. I hate Judas. I can't finish the game with him. Let's restart that. No Curse of the Darkness, please. There we go. Yeah, my power supply doesn't seem to keep up. Bomb spider. There we go. one down. Come on. Yeah, maybe that is the reason why the X story is not working with Binding of Isaac. I don't know. Nevertheless, nonetheless, we have Doctor's Remote. Reusable airstrike. Every two. Oh. No, that could be fun. I mean, why not? We have enough time to play with that. Now, I can't buy a new. Okay. Tears are not protecting against traps. Good. I can't buy a new one until New Year. So. Yeah, who cares? Come on. Start again. So I have to live with that. As you maybe saw in this video, there are some spikes happening where the game freezes for a little bit. And yeah, I mean, sometimes the PC simply shuts down when I play different types of games. These are specific games, not all the time. So as example, if I play Far Cry 4, the game shuts down after some time. Simply shuts down. You know, no electricity, stuff like that. We have the wafer. Oh, wafer could be interesting, but only one life. Still, as you see here, that was some sort of spike. I don't know. My hard drive is fully functional. No problem there. Still has 100 MB or stuff like that writing speed, so it's not the hard drive. Yeah, I think it is. Let's try the pill. Nice. Full health. I think it is the. Yes, power supply. I renewed the paste on my CPU. Doesn't help. Temperature is okay from my CPU. Temperature of my graphics card is okay. I don't know. Maybe I have to reinstall Windows, which would be a pain because I reinstalled it not so long ago. Let's focus on him here. Oh, god damn it, yeah. No chance. Oh, one down. Come on. Second down. And we get some mushroom. Wait. Boss, that's up. Now I want the halo. Next item. And after that, maybe another item which gives one set to all. I mean, once that's up, most of the time, the better items you can get. There's some items that are pretty good, but with Judas, I don't know. You simply need life, and if you get stats upgrade in every other aspect, I think you are pretty happy about that, instead of simply gaining one life. There we go, another room, and I remember, concussion tears, sometimes. There's one, luck dependent, some more for something like Kane, useful. There we go. Oh, whoa. This room sucks. Wow. This room. Never saw this. And I'm pretty happy about that. Don't want to see this room anymore. There we go. There we go. Nice. Yeah, so that is the point at which I am right now. Whoa, spider. Okay. Easy. So I have to wait until New Year. Until I get my new power supply. After that, I will keep an eye on how things work. If I can then play Far Cry 4 without shutting down the PC, I can simply go on and can upgrade further my PC. The only thing that is really missing is the power supply. Generally, I need a new one. Mine is pretty old. And maybe a new... there we go, some hearts. And maybe a new... We got the Halo, wow. All sets up. And Eve is the Devil. Which has item and item. I don't want either of them. I don't really like to say. We were told never to do that. When you are somewhere and see? Again. When you are somewhere and presenting something, like your theory, or some sort of product, M is not the way to go, really, bomb. Generally, filler words are not what you should use, if you can. Yeah, it needs a lot of practice to not use those words, to be honest. There we go. So, don't expect me to do that. At least not now. Even if I'm doing this half a year now, it's not like I am really all that good at it. Come on. There we go. Free item. Let's see. Wow. Yeah. You know. Always picking up. You never know if the bug is still in there. That items you didn't pick up are coming back. There we go. Yeah, after the power supply upgrade, the next upgrade is... Oh, I want that. Next upgrade is the exterior. You know, a new casing. Because my casing is as old as my PC. Oh, the fallen, really. Let's pick up the tears. We should have a bunch of damage. Yes, we have. Good. Alright, you are not using your laser until you follow me. But, oh goddammit. There we go. Nice. Nice and easy, and we get Ghost Baby. Don't really like, but okay. We could get the collar. This is Goopy's collar, which I don't want. So, still no item I want, really. Let's check. I don't think I can get my card. Yeah, new casing, a new power supply, and after that I am more or less done. I could go for some better cooling systems. Something like water cooling, or maybe some traditional... Whoa. Damn. Had to scratch my nose. Maybe some traditional air cooling. Some better ones. I am running on a normal CPU. Oh. It's a game kit. Meh. It is a good item, but not for the cost of our book, which simply boosts our damage. Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Every time. Come on. Go away. There we go. Yes, that is a... God damn it. That is the status of my PC. I bought everything else. We only have one bomb, so let's keep that. I bought the new CPU, motherboard, and RAM. There we go. Nice and easy. At the autumn of this year, I think September, August, sometime there. Let's get this item. After that, I went for some new hard drives because the games I play could run on my old PC, but the hard drive was more or less the deciding factor if I could record stuff. So got that replaced. Now I got the graphics card replaced. Next up is the power supply. And if then everything works, I can go and replace the casing. If not, I can take some money and look into what is causing the problems. Maybe the graphics card, maybe the, I don't know, something else, maybe the cooling. God damn it, I'm taking so much damage. There we go. He's gone, they're gone. The rest is easy. There we go. Yeah. That is where my PC lies at the moment. Let's try. Nothing in here. We still have some bombs left. Let's see. We found everything. Did we look in there? Yeah. Right, the game kit. Don't want that, don't need that. We could go with another one up to everything. There we go. Really? Come on, die. Nope. Bad. Bad. I'm doing a ton of damage. Come on. Easy. Still take damage. And we get the toothpick. Tears and shot speed up. Excellent. Still more goopy stuff. So we could get more goopy stuff. So I think the more red heart damage you take, the less items you get. I don't know if the quality of the items are impacted in some way, but you get less items generally. I mean, we only got the choice of Goopy's tail, which, meh, don't really need. I mean, I don't really go for Goopy runs. Don't see a reason. Maybe a lot of the fly runs, because I find that quite interesting. And it has a nice ring to it. It's simply a lot of the fly. Or a lot of the flies. Because you have more than one fly in your under your control. There we go. We get more HP up. Nice. As I said, would be a little bit better with one up to all stats. I think one of the zodiac signs give you one up to all stats. I'm not sure. I think it shuffles them, though. So you could end up with a bunch of health and no damage. Whoa. Surprise, it seems. Okay. Here we are. Come on. And the pill. Telepill. Oh, my. I don't see anything. I don't know. It could be my other hard drive. I didn't check that. Yeah, could be. Oh wow. Nice spike there. Could be my other hard drive. Didn't check if that had anything going on. Oh god, tricking. unnecessary damage, as always. Bam. There we go. Some bombs. For two keys, a bunch of bombs. Why not? We have enough keys. And that is a really big amount of bombs. Stupid things here. There we go. Now we can check. Could check this room. Let's see. Nope. We can check. Oh. Yeah, I think that is something I want to check. Maybe we get a bunch of money. Let's see. Now we get... Why? Why is a waste of wasting? We could get this thing. Broken watch. I think it's broken. No shit. And the rest depositing. Bam. I should maybe focus on getting some money in there. And the PC slows down. For whatever reason. And it's back up to speed. I don't know. Some stuff going on. Loki. Loki. Nope. Bad. The biggest thing is simply that we have a bunch of damage with Judas now. With all the power one-ups things. We get more tier speed. Wow. If I didn't have a bomb, I would be boned. There we go. And we get the habit. Which is not really useful with our item, because our item is only effective once. But it is quite a nice item. And I think we get some face up. There we go. Stay there. Nice, I like this room. If they are knocked back into their little spikes. Yeah, the habit is not really useful with this item. We can only use it once per fight. It doesn't accumulate damage. Even if I wanted to. Okay, concussion shots. Nice. There we go, let's check in here, we get point touch. Meh? We had point touch last round it seems. Nope. Jump, jump. Don't like. They're slowed. I don't know why. But they are. Oh, angels. There we go, one down, two down. And three down. There we go. Okay, we have a bunch of items. Do we want some of those? I would like this item. Oh, a dime, definitely worth that. Nope, don't really want that. Bollocks. Come on, okay. What is this thing? Okay, only nothing. Let's look into here. Yeah, there we go. Now we could get the boomerang. Don't really want, but we can deposit all our money again. And maybe unlock another shop level. There we go. We had 166. Oh, okay. Nice. Yeah, I like this run. We got a bunch of damage. We have a good amount of attack speed. Or tier speed. Okay. Why? Okay, let's look at... Oh, the watch. The broken watch. It seems it has the chance to... Oh, yes. Let me get this heart. It seems it has the chance to affect the speed of the actual room. So sometimes the room is simply slowed. Six bombs, let's check for the room. And get the room. gets 3 bombs for the cost of only 2. Let's bomb this. Nope, nothing. Sometimes these... Oh, no. Not good. Okay. Sometimes these mushrooms have little mushrooms, pills, or stuff. Oh, we are at mom. Didn't know that. Okay, we are doing a bunch of damage. Okay, 2 more hands and we should be finished. And we have the watch has triggered, so it seems at least. That means we can... There we go. Evil range and shoot speed up. Interesting. Because we only get these things the whole time. Oh. The Dead Sea Scroll is similar to Seven Sins, not as good. And it seems we could do the bus rush. Depending on the items, we could get technology. Oh. Yeah, let's do it. Laser tears. Not really laser tears. The thing is, we have so much damage, look at the damage. We don't have any tears anymore. Huh. This is something Kane had, because Kane only has one eye. So the problem was most of the time that if you got technology, you only had one. One laser. And you couldn't shoot any tears anymore. And the combo of, I think you could have both laser? One in each eye, it was not possible. But okay, we got him. There's some other enemy there. Let's shoot him. I got damage from something. Let's go. Yeah, we are doing a ton of damage. Oh, hi. So there we go. We are doing a ton of damage. Because we got... And the biggest thing is... I mean... Yeah, this triggers concussion. Sometimes. At least. And laser... So the thing is with technology, I think it was nerfed quite a bit. But it is still really potent. The biggest thing was simply this attack speed. This attack speed of technology is so high that you could trigger stuff every time. And I didn't even use the book, which I can use now, because I got damaged and that helped triggering my hoodie, which in turn allows us to get items recharged. Because the hood I have, which I got from an Devil's Angel, allows me to replenish charges of my item for the damage I take. So every time I take damage, I get one recharge. There we go. We are fast enough too, so those guys are not a problem. Only thing that would be nice is flying. God freaking damn it. There we go. I would like some soul hearts. Okay, there we go. Getting as much damage in as possible. Oh, it's this guy again. Me. We can't get another deal with the devil or angel, I think. So there's no reason not to... Oh, got the one. There we go. You know, staying here. Shooting him from outside his range. Easy. Whoa, right. I forgot about laser guy. Let me get this. Oh, goddammit. Come on, run. Do we have Maggie's bow? No. That was another run entirely. Oh damn. Let me get rid of the big black one. Or you. Or someone. Don't move around that much, please. There we go, a little bit damage. Really? Come on. Don't you dare. Concussion some more, please. Okay, he's down. Oh, both of them are down. Wow, he was easy. The thing is, because all his little parts can be damaged, every time he is... because these parts are behind one another, I can more or less one-shot them. Like him. Quite easy though. Oh no. How about someone else? God damn it, I have to fight him. I think he can't attack above. Yeah, he can't. Get rid of him, please. Nice, nice. And I killed the heart, I have no idea. Technology is simply too good. The only thing I now need is invincibility in some form or life. Those, both of those things, pretty potent. Some sort of invincibility for a couple of seconds. Oh, Mr. White. Yeah, concussion him. Nice. Concussion a little bit more. Nice. Okay, White Knight is down. Didn't get the heart. Now only War has to die. Nope. Come on. Stay where I can see you. Nice. Nope, you're not going to kill me. Now, those guys. Okay, he's running. He's in... there we go. Laser. I have to focus him. I don't like him. Hate that. Ah, stupid stuff in the way. Okay, one down. Second one down. And he is down. I don't know, is this the end? It is! Judas Shadow has appeared. It was, I think, the easiest run. It's the easiest try. Let's see. Conjoined Friends, we got Gemini. Not the best item. Don't really like Gemini. But okay, do we get a new item? No. Sad. But we got technology. The only reason why I did this thing. And we should fare quite well. Especially if the clock, the broken watch, can trigger inside boss fights. That would be nice by Mom's Heart and by Satan. Both of them slowed would be really good. One dead, two dead. Another one dead, it seems. And wow. Didn't see two of them, but okay. Oh, got them. Good thing is I can shoot through enemies, so... enemies that have some sort of tank behind. Nope. I can simply kill with technology and I can shoot through enemies. Technology is simply a really good item. It has piercing shots, you have unlimited range, you have high fire rate. As I said, piercing shots, you have... because of piercing shot, you can damage enemies, even if they have some sort of tank. Oh. Enemies are there. And if you have... oh. Okay. Really? I can't damage them. Sometimes. Interesting. I have no idea why. But sometimes I can't damage them. Interesting. Do we have the wafer? We have the wafer. I'm wondering why I'm not dead. I took so much damage. But with the wafer, only half a heart damage instead of one whole heart. I hate you too. So, let's go. Yeah, that triggers, can trigger all these modifiers is pretty big. How about some life? I could definitely use some life. Not much. A little bit. Oh. F me. F me. Okay. There we go. More life. Why all this gold? Or coins? Wow. Yeah, let's go over there and use the life I do not have. To get more coins, which I don't need. God damn it, so fast. Could it be that the watch works in the other direction too? It can quicken enemies or no? God damn it. Go away. I can't go over there. Oh yeah. You are definitely going to be useful. Hello, take my money. How about you give me stuff? No. What is this? Filled with goodies. Alright, every time I take damage I get stuff, I think. Which is not what I want. Teleport. Not really what I need. How about some hearts? Half a heart. We could go back. There's no room. Maybe there should be a secret room. We have enough bombs. Let's search for that. Maybe we find stuff? Oh! A heart. Destroy this. No heart. Okay. Maybe we find the secret room and can then leech off some of the stuff in there. There we go. No, not in here. Maybe in here? There we go. And we get bombs. And a bunch of mushrooms. Which could have stuff in them. They have a bunch of pills at least. Which could be beneficial or not. Okay, let's go on a pill spree. We have puberty, okay. We have, heard no this. Another telepill. Are you a wizard? Does not work. And lemon party, okay. What is here? Nothing. Let's try some of these rocks. Damn. Yeah, so no chance. No, don't go in there. Oh wait. No, only one bomb. Let's not waste that. Not now at least. Let's hope that the boss is easy. It's Mr. Fred. Not what I would consider easy. Especially not if I'm not able to attack him. Get him. Oh, goddammit. Kill him. Okay, let's wait here. Concussion. Come on. Ah. No, I can't attack him. Whoa. Okay. Little bit damage. There we go. Can't do anything. Because this room is not the best to fight him. There we go. Oh, god damn it. The room which is... double room which is from left to right is better to fight him. Go get him. I'm fighting the thing. You get him. Okay, he's gone. Okay, now we should be able to kill him. Nice. Kill him. Get some heart, get these bandages, HP up. And Divas Angel. Dum dum. 2 HP up. 6 hearts. We only need to replenish these. There we go. And, what do we have here? Is this a... Oh, okay. Interesting, it's okay. What is this? A room? What? It's a poop room. A turd room. I mean, it's not as bad. We got some hearts. Money. Who cares about money? So hard to fight those things. There we go. This is the biggest problem which I probably will have. Is to fight mom's heart. The first phase with all these eyes popping out. Oh, full health. Nice. Definitely what we need. Full health. Really. Concussion you again. Got keys. Yeah. Oh no, god damn it. Took double damage? Bullshit. What do we have here? More pills. Nope. I thought about it. For a second there. Thing is, my luck is only like one heart at max. Maybe... Oh, what do we have here? Broken remote. It's broken. I don't need the penny. So... Let's use the broken remote. Which I hope procs some sort of damage against enemies. Too much stuff on the screen. Definitely too much stuff. I never was good at bullet health games. So yeah. Not really my thing. Here we go. And... Oh! Another key. Totally useless. Oh, no. Mon ami. I'm going to keep that turd alive. I hope it is displayed on the map. It is not. Sadly. There we go. Kill you. Because if I need it, I can get it for full life. One dead. Two dead. We could get another heart here. Let's explore a little bit. I mean, we have two full health things we can expand. Oh. And I'm going in the best room ever. Oh. What is this? Cancer. Oh, yeah. Okay. Here's the thing. Cancer supposedly doubles your stats. So, bam, 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 bam. You can hear it. Now let's take cancer. Bam, 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 bam. Look at that attack speed. Yeah, why not? Shouldn't have... If I bump here... Nice. Okay, not so bad. I mean, I still have my... I only take one half heart damage. We have a pill. Okay, lemon party. Question marks. This is irritating. I mean, this looks identical to this. But it is not. We have paralyzers. Are you good? Range down. You are definitely not good. Bam. Easy. The thing is with high attack speed is that you trigger your stuff really often. A bunch of times. So yeah. Cancer. Best trinket. Still. I don't think there's any trinket that can top cancer. If you have a stat-based game. I mean, if you have a summoner game or something like that, you definitely don't need cancer. So, there we go. No secret room, don't really need it. Bam, full life. There we go. 6 hearts. We have 1 full life card. Item. There we go. Getting rid of these eyes. Okay. Now it's going to become a little bit harder. There we go. Whoa! Doesn't like me. Still, defeated you. And we can go to Satan. Which, naturally, we will do. There we go. Going back down. Satan, we are coming. I mean, we can't get... You can't get a better run. It lives. Yeah. New challenge. Another challenge. Nice. So now we have It Lives, which I think if we defeat It Lives, we have 100% chance to go to Sheol. Or to go to the cathedral. I don't know. One of those things. There we go. Nice and easy. Whoa. These guys. Why aren't they dead? They should die. They take a ton of damage. Good. Nice that you give me money. Useless money, but... Yeah, money. Still have a good amount of damage. Don't know why they didn't die as fast. Now... The only thing that is... Oh, that I would like to know is... This is a different room, or? No, it's not. Okay. The only thing that I would like to know is... Oh, we have... Mega Bombs, two piece. If you have Protecting Tears, which we had in one of the earlier runs, where your tears would deflect or simply take in the enemy tears. I don't know if that works with technology. I mean, think about a stream of attacks that simply destroys enemies' attacks. I mean, you would be invincible. Supposedly, at least. At least against normal attacks. Oh no. This is a trap room. You activated my trap card. I don't know. Does this laser get faster? Doesn't seem so. Okay. Got it. Still have all my hearts. Only because I am... Go on, Gemini. Only because I take less damage. If I would take the same amount of damage I would normally take, I would be dead by now. Let's take this heart and let's defeat Satan. Bam, activate. Come on. There we go. You can die. Easy, bam. No, stay behind one another and... Right, I took damage and dropped some hearts. Can't forget he can use his laser to the side too. No problem. Let's take one heart. Okay. There we go. I mean, I only have to be moving around a bunch. Because I am doing damage. Not much, but over time it will accumulate until he dies. Would be nice if these things would not be there. God damn it. They're spawning where I am every time. Which is not nice. There we go. Defeated! Easy! We had a really good run because of technology. Good that I risked it. So technology is always useful. Still don't know why I only have one eye. I mean, if I look in this direction, I have a second eye. Meh. Whatever the case, we finished the game. So, let's see what we got. Judas Tongue. Interesting. Now we have got three things with Judas. Now we have some boss rushes to fulfill. Alright, triple question mark is the next character we have to play. Okay. I will end this episode here, naturally. So don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.